Hello friend, welcome to BRICS Embedded System Tutorial. I am Rajiv and in this tutorial we are going to learn how to use a Wi-Fi module to control your robot. So here is the hardware. Again, this is the same hardware which we have used for Bluetooth control robot. Instead of Bluetooth, this time we are connecting a Wi-Fi module to RXTX. Here you can see we have a small Wi-Fi module. On this Wi-Fi module, I have connected VCC ground to the two other pins just to enable this Wi-Fi module. Other than that, all corner pins are connected to microcontroller. Out of these four corner pins, one is RX, one is TX, one is VCC and ground. Now, as we know that the Wi-Fi module runs at 3.3 volt, so in between the wire, we have used a regulator which converts 5 volt supply from microcontroller to 3.3 volt for Wi-Fi module. Here on the board we have connected ground, VCC, RX and TX. So this is almost exactly similar connection as we had done on Bluetooth. Now coming to the coding part, we have exactly same code which we had used for Bluetooth. On the main, we have enabled the UART, we have enabled the UART RX interrupt, this is for global interrupt. Next, we have set the DDR to 1111 for D4, D5, D6 and D7, and inside while loop, we have written nothing. Now, coming to the ISR, we are receiving the code from the RX pin and storing it to C, and here we have written if C is W, port D equal to the sum pattern which is used to control the motors. Similarly, we have written four other code for S, X, A and D. W is used for forward motion, S is used for to stop the robot, X is used to reverse direction, A is for left and D is for right turn. Now let's transfer this code to the board and let's see if it's working. So code is transferred. Now if you will switch on the board, the Wi-Fi module which is there on this robot will create a Wi-Fi hotspot. Now if you will go to your computer, you will see that you are having a Wi-Fi network named BRICS 000. May be possible depending upon your module, this number will be different. This is not a normal module which you can purchase from market. You must have some firmware designed at our center inside this module to get this Wi-Fi network. Now once you are connected to this, it will ask for a password. As I have already connected it before, so it's not asking for password, but in case you are connecting it first time, it will ask for a password. The password is 12345678 9. Now after connecting, go to your browser, open a page called with a IP address 192.168.4.1. in this page you will see few options, few links: left, stop, back, forward, right and click. Now if you will click on the forward button, both the motor will start rotating in forward direction. If you will click on stop, motors will stop. If you will click on back, motor will start moving in backward direction. Similarly, you can click on left and right for left and right motion. So whenever you will click on stop, it will stop again. The click is for nothing, it's doing nothing. Even if you have changed it to forward and clicking on click, nothing will happen. So this is an extra link. So using these first five links, we can control the motion of our robot. So here is the demo for our robot. So that's all for this tutorial. Please keep watching our tutorials to learn more about embedded system. Thank you.